Hello, in front of me I've got Motorola Moto E20. In this video I'll show you how to use Google Maps offline. At the beginning, enter Google Maps. Tap button in the right corner. And tap on Offline Maps. Now select your own map. Adjust the area you want to download, for example here. And now enter your map. Now we can turn off Wi-Fi and navigate offline in area we downloaded. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.